in.
Go ahead.
What are you about to go do? You going to jump out of an airplane?
Sure am.
Are you crazy?
Guess so. Everybody else thinks so. Except me.
What made you want to do this?
I've always wanted to do it. I've bungee jumped and did other stuff.
Adventure living.
Yeah, I rode bulls and fought bulls for 15 years.
This will be nothing.
Yeah.
This will be easy compared to that. Just any special occasion or just thought you'd come out?
Oh, I've always wanted to do it. My grandson decided he'd make me do it.
Yeah? This is his fault? Awesome. Anybody want to say hi to? Any last words?
No. See you when I get on the ground.
Perfect. Have a good skydive.
Okay.
I was snapping out frogs for the old flying U. At 40 a month, a plump good buckaroo. The boss comes around and he says, "Say, my lad, you look pretty good riding horses that's bad. You see, I ain't got no more outlaws to break. But I'll buy you a ticket and give you a stake. And riding them bad uns, well, you ain't so slow. And you might do some good at the big rodeo." While they're putting a bull in the chute, I'm a-strapping my spurs to the heels of my boots. I looks that bull over, and to my surprise, it's a foot and a half in between his two eyes. On top of his shoulders, he's got a big hump. I cinches my rigging just back of that lump. I lights in his middle and lets out a scream. He comes out with a beller and the rest is a dream. Well, he jumps to the left, but he lands toward the right. But I ain't no greenhorn, I'm still sitting tight. Dust starts to fogging right out of his skin. He's a waving his horns right under my chin. At a sun in his belly, he couldn't be beat. He's a showing the buzzards the soles of his feet. He's a dipping so low that my boots fill with dirt. He's a making a whip of the tail of my shirt. Snapping the buttons right off of my clothes, a bucking and bawling and blowing his nose. The crowd was a cheering both me and that bull. He needed no help while I had my hands full. Then he goes the fence rowing and a weaving behind. My head starts to snap and a sorter went blind. He starts in high diving, I lets out a groan. We went up together, but he comes back alone. Up high I turns over and below I can see. He's a pawing up dirt just a waiting for me. I can picture a grave and a big slab of wood, saying, "Here lays the twister that bows is good." Then I notice this something don't seem can be true. The brand on his hip was a big flying U. When I landed he charged, but I got enough sense.
You did a great job!
That bull to a hole in the fence. I dive through that hole and
great
I want
job,
you
man.
To know
yeah, you did
I ain't
job.
Going oh, back yeah. to no wild west
good
show.
Did you enjoy it?
Them oh, framers,
it. Oh good.
Got kind of a snap there once
back to
on the opening.
The old flying
oh,
you.
Jumped out there. Oh, yeah. Nice job.
Woo.
Thank you. You're a good teacher.